the interpretation of all the fathers of light. Once again the Enlightener speaks, "Happen you know, my beloved ones, that the beginning of every good grace is the great Father of the lights, since all graces are given by his hand. The beginning of each blessing and every prayer is the Mother of Life, the first Holy Spirit. Also, the beginning of every good counsel is the third ambassador, the King of the glorious realm that lies in this world, of the King of the lights. The beginning of, and each honor is the beloved of the lights, who is honored. The beginning of the trappers and hunters is the first man, of all fighters is the living spirit, the Father of Life, who has distributed about his five sons from place to place. The beginning of all the architects and builders is the great builder, who is glorious. Also, the first of all the porters of the greatness is the pillar of glory, the beginning of all the deliverers is Jesus the splendor, or the one who delivers, as he frees whoever belongs, from his words. The beginning of every wisdom of truth is the Virgin of Light, the beginning of all the greatest honored ones, is the light mind, who is the awakener of the who sleep, the gatherer in of the ones who are scattered. Blessed is he who shall lodge this treasure within him, and fasten the knowledge of these fathers in his heart. For they are the root of all the lights, and such as belong to all life, as of all souls beside them. Blessed is he who will know them, and continue in their belief, that he may inherit with them eternal life forever.